Hello, David Foster here, and I am the CEO and founder of Hubzy. We are launching a brand new product. You can read over the information here to learn more about it. But, you know, one thing that we've found, we have a fan page of over 30,000 fans, and the common thing that seems to be taking place on the, you know, these social networks is people don't know how to utilize it for their business. They have no clue how to get started. You know, you can go in, you can create a fan page, you can, you know, start telling people about it, but how do you get fans? You know, what do you do after that fact? What do you do once you've built this large fan base? How do you keep it growing? How do you get sales? How do you make it successful? How do you engage your fans? All these questions keep coming up every single day, and we do blog posts and we do, you know, training on this and launched other products. But today we are going to launch what's called the Fan Page Launchpad. And this is going to be a tool that is absolutely free. It's free now. It will always be free that for you to sign up. And we are going to give you training on how to create, run, and manage a successful Facebook page. Now, the other guys here at Hubzy, Chance Chapman and Troy Gassner, are going to introduce themselves. So take a second here and get to know them, and then I'll be right back.
Hello everyone, my name is Chance Chapman and I'd like to welcome you to the Fan Page Launchpad. We have designed the Launchpad as a step-by-step guide in using the Facebook platform to help you successfully grow your business. This is a free course offered to anyone that is serious about growing their business using social media marketing. Again, welcome to the Fan Page Launchpad and best of luck growing your business.
Hey guys, this is Troy Gassner. I'm excited to be a part of the Fanpage Launchpad and wanted to share with you a little bit about what we're wanting to accomplish with it. Most business owners hear that they need to be on Facebook, so they create a fan page, but they don't ever really learn how to use it as an effective marketing tool. Well, that's what we're wanting to accomplish with the Fanpage Launchpad. We're going to share with you our strategies and help you create your own so you can start using your fan page as an effective marketing tool.
Thank you, Troy. Thank you, Chance. You guys, I'm excited about working with you guys, and we're all three excited to be, you know, offering this content to you. We're going to do everything we can to help you get to your first sale or your first lead or whatever on your fan page. It does not take just putting one up. This is the problem. People know they have to have a page. People know they have to be on Facebook. But nobody is telling you, you know, what to do. And a lot of the trouble is people are not taking the instruction that they're given and implementing it, because you can have a roadmap of kind of what to do, but you have to know exactly how to do it. So we're going to show you how to do it. We're going to show you the tools that we use to do it. We're going to show you what browser we use. We're going to show you the, even down to the, you know, like the video cameras. I got the flip. A regular Sony camera and a HD flip. I mean, what do we use to make our videos? I'm using Camtasia software right now for the Mac to make this video. You know, I want to show you everything that we do, because if you can find a successful brand and you can follow it and do exactly what they do and do it the right way, you too will be successful. I am getting so sick and tired of seeing all these people out on the internet claiming to be social media experts. But when it comes to their page, you go to their page, they've got like 10 fans. Their page is not branded. They're telling you that they're going to help you build this huge thing when they have nothing built yet. So there's no credibility there. And people just, I don't think, understand what it actually takes, because it's a commitment. And I will tell you this, it is a daily commitment. Okay, we are here every single day doing this. All right, now the difference is, this is cool because I'm always told, oh, the four-hour work week. Everybody wants to get to the four-hour work week. Well, imagine this. What I do on a daily basis every single day is I go out and I'm social with people, and that's all I do. So I basically don't even feel like I have a four-hour work week, because I don't feel like what I do is work. Now, do I do some work? Yes. I don't consider it work because I love doing it. So that's the difference. So do I have a four-hour work week? I feel like I have less than a four-hour work week. So, you know, we want to kind of gear you in that direction, get you thinking that way. You can do this, okay? You just have to know the steps to do it. But more than that, you need to know how to take action, why to take action, and the steps to take action. So Sign up below. It's absolutely free, and we'll see you in the members area. And make sure that you follow the steps. Try to do it in order. We're going to have some people that do it faster than others, people that do it slow. Do not try to rush through it, okay? You don't have to. We are going to be here to guide you each step of the way, so just don't try to rush it. It's a process, okay? Facebook isn't going anywhere. The traffic is just going to increase. It's not going to shrink. So, you know, you're not in some mad rush to take advantage of something like it's some new company launching that you got to get in quick to make money. It's not like that. So we will see you in the members area. Have a great day and welcome to the Fan Page Launchpad.